so great to have it.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
For your peace of mind and to know that you're taken care of. I'll tell you what, I think this anniversary of Israel, uh-huh. where everything's going to break loose, everything's going to happen, all the prophecies are coming. I think that's a generation probably. Mm-hmm. It's a good generation, I know that. So I think we're there. I think we're really, really there. And so this is the last day I'm going to offer the Israel Rising book. This is our last time we're going to offer it. Mm-hmm. And it's the beautiful book, Israel Rising. And it's the beautiful pictures of Israel 70 plus years ago.
Right.
And some of the pictures are even in black and white because that's what they were taking back there 70 years ago. And then you have the picture on the next page in color.
That's right.
Of beautiful, beautiful Israel today. This is the miracle.
You're also going to be getting a Israel Rising calendar and two CDs, which are going to be Adonai and Elohim. So it's going to be Hebrew worship as well as this beautiful, beautiful, as you guys say, coffee table book.
So today we're doing it in this last time we're offering the book. You get the book.
Right.
For a gift of $70. You get the brand new calendar.
Yes.
Then the two worship. This is worship music from Israel.
Right.
Israel music.
Yes.
Great, great praise music to God Almighty.
Right.
That two of those very, very high class. Elohim is the one, and then
Adonai
is the other one there. So for a gift of $70.
These are amazing. This is a gift. Look at the general over there. He's just loving his already. He's looking at it, and he said he'd even throw out his toiletries. Shaving kit. I call them toiletries. Yeah. Sorry, General. Your shaving kit, to get it out back on the plane, right?
You know Israel, so you're looking at these pictures with a fine eye.
I am. What's interesting here is seeing what it looked like in 1910 or 1920, and then seeing what it looks like today, and it's just a testament to God's hand upon the Jewish people.
It really is.
Because at one time, this was nothing but a barren wasteland.
Right.
And now, the Jews came in and made it a Garden of Eden.
Yes. The desert has blossomed. Right. In fact, did you know Israel is one of the number one exporters of flowers?
That's right. Yeah.
In the world.
Yes.
Did you know that?
Yes.
The deserts have blossomed.
Yes. It's
so
amazing.
This is something special for this moment. And I hope that all of you will celebrate the 70th anniversary of Israel's coming forth from the desert.
Right.
Israel Rising is the name of this book.
I love it because it helps me to keep me to remind myself to pray for the peace of Jerusalem. That's what the Lord said. That's what the Word of God says. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem.
We want to thank General Boykin for being with us.
General Boykin,
thank you.
Our
time's
gone.
Thank you very much.
We love you so much.
Great having you.
Please give Ashley our love.
I will.
Tell her next time we want her to come with you.
Yes, we'd love that.
If you would.
I'm not bringing her because I may not get her out of here.
She's awesome.
She would love it.
So as we go off.